services.
What we're doing today is a phone bank. We're calling every police department in the state, every sheriff's office in the state, just to make sure they understand all the facts, how they can get naloxone, how they can get it sometimes for free, how they can get a rebate on it, and exactly what it does. So it's been a very successful calling. I just went in and talked to some of the people who were making the calls, and it's worked out very well.